Hi diddly ho there, RuneScape Kateers. It's Ryan, and welcome to the grand finale of Desert Treasure 2. I'm gonna need to escape. And then I'm gonna have to re-gear for the upcoming fight. So I'm gonna have to teleport out like right away. Ooh. That was two. Go pick the lock. I think my stuff's in here. Yep. Okay. I'll go ahead and trigger the fight, and then I'm gonna teleport out. Because I'm not geared up to fight her. You escaped. It seems I have a knack for that sort of thing. Maybe you underestimated me. Unlikely. You have displayed moderate skill at best. I assume you have the medallion? I do. And I'm guessing you're not about to just give it to me. Correct. You are left with two options. If you wish, I will allow you to accept your defeat and walk away. Or, I have gone too long without a worthy challenger. You say I underestimate you. Prove it. Show me a true fight. Well, I'm not backing down now. Very well. Oh, what the... Okay. Cool. I can come back here. Let's see. I can go to, Alright. I'll be back. Alrighty. I'm back. I think I'll start with a DDS spec. Oh, jeez. Oh. What the hell is that? There we go. Now we got the medallion. We don't gotta worry about them no more. Sweet. Now I should gear up for the final fight. I'll see you guys after I'm all geared up. Alright, it's time for the final fight. I saw somebody use the blowpipe and it went pretty well for them. So, I'm gonna try to use the blowpipe too. And I am geared for ranged. I'm gonna do this thing. Actually, now we're ready. Blimey, kid, you don't have to take your time, do you? That treasure of ours won't uncover itself. Ours, you know, I never agreed to work with you, right? What? You're not thinking of double-crossing me, are you? I can't double-cross you if I was never working with you to begin with. Besides, we have more important things to worry about than treasure. Oh, I see what's happening. You're trying to trick me so you can take the treasure for yourself. Listen to me. We're not the only ones trying to get into this place. There was this woman who kept trying to steal the medallions. Someone sent her. Well, of course there will be others who want the treasure. All the more reason for you to stop messing around. I'm not going any further until we work out what's going on. I really thought you had what it takes, kid, but you're just another fool. If you won't help me find the treasure, I'll just have to do it myself. Anglerfish. Don't mind if I do. Alright, now let's climb down these stairs. What in the world are you playing at? Look at it, it's beautiful! Do you feel that? There's a power radiating off of it, unlike anything I've felt before. This power, I've felt it before. So you know what it is. Not exactly the last time I felt this power. It was something very different creating it. That said, I reckon I do have some idea as to what this is. What? The Frosthorn. I've no idea what it does, but it's a powerful Zarosian artifact that it seems quite a few people are searching for. The Frostenhorn has the ability to amplify power to potentially unimaginable levels. Its rediscovery would be revolutionary, but there's just one problem. That's not the Frostenhorn. Dr. Bonnycon, you followed me here? I did, you must forgive me, friend, for I'm afraid I've deceived you in another way as well. Azandra, my apologies, but my subterfuge was necessary. There are far too many who would have tried to stop me recovering the Frostenhorn. After our earlier encounter, I came to believe it might be here, but it seems I was mistaken. But if this isn't the Frostenhorn, then what is it? There are many powerful artifacts in this world, but few are truly unknowable. This is one of those few, a relic that predates even the gods themselves. It has had many names over many millennia, but to us it was simply known as the Elderhorn. What does it do? It grants absolute control. With this, one person has the power to bring entire armies to their knees, all without a single drop of blood being shed. Hang on, I think I've heard of this artifact. You say it's been known by many names. Was one of them the Imperium? You are well informed. Perhaps then you also know that the horn was supposedly sent far to the east, which begs the question as to how it stands before us. Because there were two. What do you mean? Something I discovered while tracking down Persuria. It didn't make sense then, but it does now. The one she took east was a fake. She secretly kept the real one. The intention must always have been to hide it here. A clever deception, although it does raise another question. If the Frosten Horn was never here, then where is it? Azandra, it's been a while. Azil, I thought I sent someone lurking in the shadows. How long have you been there? Long enough, and in answer to your question, the Frosten Horn was destroyed. Destroyed? How? I was hoping you might be able to enlighten us, considering you were there when it happened. I was? Yes, it was during your little excursion to Gorok Prison. What? Enough talk, Kazil. We have business to attend to. The Elder Horn will be claimed in Zemirok's name. In Akra, you know the Elder Horn was here? Of course not. Do you really think we'd have left it here for so long? If that were the case, we are not fools. Speaking of fools, I know he's here as well. Reveal yourself. Gladly. Were all of you just waiting for me to open this place? We had no choice. This vault was sealed with magics that prevented beings like ourselves from opening it. It didn't have to be that way, Haziel. We had proxies available. Had you supported my plan, we'd have the horn by now. Unlikely, your minion failed to recover even one of the medallions. What a surprise. Anakra coming up with a flawed plan as usual. Would you like me to turn you into a bone guard again, you camel-loving coward? I'd like to see you try. Come, Azandra, we can make short work of these traitors to claim the horn for Zaros. You Zarosians have no hope of withstanding the power of Tuza Marokian Majorat. The horn is ours. Oh, great, the so long my buff is wearing up. Two, we are not the fools you take us for, Anakra. I can sense five Majorat here, but I only see four. Who are you hiding, Khazard? You always loved lurking in the shadows. Khazard is attending business in the north. Surely it is you who is hiding someone. We do not hide like you do. We came alone. You all came alone. Oh, hello. Sliske, I should have known. Azandra. The serpent himself, why are you here? Why am I here? Well, I'm here for the horn. You think you can just take it? Of course, my friend. Here and I worked hard for it. I'm not your friend, I don't even know you. No, I think you do. I think you know me better than anyone. What are you on about? You and I have been friends for some time now, don't you remember? Don't you remember how we survived the horrors of the Scar? Don't you remember how we escaped Gorok Prison? Don't you remember how we held back the shadows of Lasar? Don't you remember how we overcame the infected Stranglewood? You. Me. So, they were never real. It was all a lie. It was always just you. All I know, they were all so real until their lives were cut short. Their stories would have ended, but I stepped in. I became them, and they became me in many ways. They're the real me, far more so than the form before you now. You used them to manipulate me. Why? He needed you to open the vault. But he didn't need me to get those medallions. He already had one of them. Were you just toying with me? Toying? No, it was a test. What test? To see if you were worthy. Of what? Of me. You should have contacted me, Sliske. Sliske, you should have told me about the horn. He clearly wanted it for himself. No, not myself. I want the horn for all of us. What nonsense are you on about? Do you not see our fair? Over and over, we have our ritual. Over and over, we doom one of our kind to the endless void. It's all so predictable, it's all so tiresome, and in the end, it will be the death of us all. But the horn will be our salvation. I will use it to break the cycle that has shackled us for so long. We will finally be free. The ritual approaches once more, but things will be different this time. This will be the final ritual of the Majorat. He's finally lost it. We can take him. He's alone. I'm never alone. You will not be taking that horn, Anakra, not while I stand. Then I'll just have to kill you first. Stop, you're not going anywhere with that horn. Don't you see, Link Orb? I can't stop now. Do you not see our future? Only with the horn can we make it happen. Whatever future you're planning, it ends here. End note, this is just the beginning. In time, you will see the truth. I doubt that. Perhaps some more familiar faces will change your mind. Oh yeah, I gotta get him in the cloud. Well, there's a death. I'll get it next time. Damn, that was really close. Need a little bit more. Alright, third time's the charm. Let's get in there. Well, I can't dodge that. Just had to get that last hit on me. Come on, just one more hit. Yes, that is it. Third time was the charm. Ooh, I finally finished the quest and it's 2:30 a.m. on Friday. Well, actually it's Saturday now. You fought well, Linkworm. You will be a worthy vessel. I'll see you in the north. We have failed. Oomph. I'll see you at the ritual Akthanakos. Perhaps this one will be your last. Our allies must be informed of this. Come, Azandra. It seems your pet has broken free of his leash, Azandra. You know as much as I do that Sliske serves no one but himself. His actions are his own. Yet you have shielded him for centuries, a choice that all of us may now suffer from. You can blame me as much as you wish, Haziel. It is irrelevant. Sliske now holds the Elder Horn, and we must be ready to oppose him. You made your choice a long time ago, Azanadra. Azanadra. There's no we anymore. And yet you yourself admit that Sliske poses a threat to us all. The prospect of working with Zamorakians gives me no pleasure, but it may be the only option. Perhaps, perhaps not. Time will soon tell. Now we're done here. I'll see you soon, Azanadra. Well, adventurer, it seems I owe you an apology. You do? I did not show you the trust that you deserved. You freed me from my prison, a feat even my closest followers failed to achieve, and yet I doubted you. I did not know your allegiance, and so I was cautious, but it is clear that focusing on allegiances has blinded us. Sliske took advantage of that. Oh, well, thank you, I suppose. Now, I must ask about the description of the Frostenhorn. Sliske's doing? It must have been. And I fear the other artifacts will have met a similar fate. Other artifacts. The Frostenhorn was one of three powerful items I was seeking. Together, they may have been my best chance to determine the fate of my lord. And Sliske didn't want that? Apparently not, though who could say why? I would never describe Sliske as a true believer, but until now, he always supported the empty lord. Indeed, he himself entrusted with another of the three artifacts, an icon that was kept under close guard by those whites of his. Ah, well, unless they were guarding multiple icons, I'm afraid Sliske destroyed that one as well. As for your third artifact, it didn't happen to be on Entrana, did it? I had yet to track it down, but that does seem likely. It was stolen by Ceridominists long ago. And I think it's safe to say it's been destroyed too. Sliske stole it from Entrana while disguised as that assassin. So my worst fears are confirmed. This may well be the darkest day for us since the fall of the Empty Lord. What will you do now? Since you freed me, I have been driven by a singular purpose. I exist for Zeros. I exist for the Empire. Sliske thinks he has destroyed that purpose, but I will not give up. However, that is for another day. There are more immediate matters to concern myself now. The ritual of the Madrat is fast approaching, and whatever Sliske is planning will happen there. I must ensure I am prepared. While it may not have been your intention, you are part of this now. You must also ensure you are ready. To help with this, I have something to offer you. I understand that you are in possession of a ring that lets you see into the Shadow Realm, considering Sliske's mastery over that place. That is a power that will likely be of great use to you. Allow me to upgrade it with some offensive and defensive enchantments. They may well give you an important edge if you find yourself fighting in the shadows. Thank you. Do you need me to fetch the ring for you? No need. I can summon it with ease. And on that note, I must leave you, my friend. May you walk in the shadow of the Empty Lord. And boom, there it is. Desert Treasure 2, The Fallen Empire is completed. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you wanna. And I'll see you next time with a To The Max video. Got a lot of catching up to do. So, I thought a lot about these, what to use these ancient lamps on. And well, I figure if I use them all on prayer, it'll save me a lot of money. Hey, I'll even get a level. That's always nice to get a level at the end of a quest. Boom! There's 93 prayer. Hell yeah. There we go. See you in the next one.